What does technically constitute alcoholism? Because
a lot
of times people have a glass of wine with their meal.
That's how they say it. But if you're getting to the bottom of the bottle, that's more than a glass of wine.
Yeah, but technically, if you're drinking every day, you are an alcoholic.
I don't know if that's true, though. And right, maybe I'm in denial because me and Tito are tight right around 8:30, 9 o'clock.
I know. You've mentioned.
I'm chilling.
Yeah.
But I took your test. And there's only 10 questions. Ask the questions live on the air. People can play along
at home.
All right,
so here are some of the questions.
And be honest, people.
How
many of you out there drink every single day and maybe black out and forget what you did? Because that's on here. Go ahead.
Yes. How often do you have a drink containing alcohol?
And what was my answer?
You said 4 or more times a week.
That's correct.
Yes, and I did too.
Okay. All right.
How many drinks containing alcohol do you have on a typical day when you're drinking? You said 3 or 4.
Sometimes 2, sometimes 4.
I said 2, yeah.
Okay.
Because I'll do a glass and maybe a splash will land in there after it's empty.
Okay. Oh, wine or? Okay. So
wine, yeah.
Right, so it'll be a couple of glasses. All
right. I must admit, I do a box of wine now.
Oh, that's classic.
Because you can't tell how much I've had.
Yeah.
Not that anybody's looking.
But you know what sucks is when you reach the bottom and you're like,
and you
shaking
live alone, and you're like, that's me. Yeah. Oh, shaking the box. No, you take the bag out of the box, and you squeeze it into your mouth because you're an adult.
I like it.
How often do you have 6 or more drinks on one occasion? You said monthly or less. 6 is a lot.
That's a lot.
Right. How often during the last year have you found out you're not able to stop drinking once you've started? You
what
said
did I
never.
Say? Never.
Right. So there's a bunch more questions. Basically, you got an 11.
And what does that mean?
A score between 8 and 18 indicates you are drinking above relatively healthy levels.
Woo! Yeah!
So congrats, man.
And what did you get? Do you remember?
I got an 8. I was right on the cusp.
Somebody's fuzzy math.
I guess that's why we like each other, Kirk.
98 Rock, yo.
Yeah. I'm calling. I'm going to be on the air, whatever like that.
What's that?
Name's Crash from Hollandtown.
You all right?
Well, anyhow, I'm drinking or whatever like that. I got to pop a chop by 8 o'clock. As a matter of fact, I'm on my 5th 40-ounce right now.
When did you realize you might have a problem?
I don't have a problem as long as the liquor store's open.